Did you say there were whores in there?
Well, boys, you tell me. Those women that are going in there have had sexual relations outside of a marriage. And that is the Bible definition of a whore.